Okay, so I'm now on 13,092 coins. It's actually going up pretty quickly, like quicker than I thought it was going to, considering these videos are like 10, 15 minutes, if that, sometimes. So, solo mode again, because, you know, solo mode is awesome. So yes, I'm sorry about the rant that happened like last episode, because wait, was that going out on Saturday? No, I think that was going out on Sunday. Oh well, probably should have done it the episode before, but it just sort of sparked me into the Halloween mystery books that I got, sparked the rant, not the fact that it was Halloween. So yeah, I don't know when that video was going out, but maths, I don't do maths. So yeah, I'm first actually right now, joint first technically. And how did I miss that? I have really bad aim sometimes. Like, there were days when I am really good and I just get on a roll. This isn't one of those days. Like, every kill feels like I'm really working for it. Like, it's not coming naturally. Like, normally I'm just like, woo, yeah, getting all the kills. And then today, it's just, like, not happening. It might be because I'm recording. I think recording, like, puts a curse on me or something. It means that whatever I do is really bad. Ah, that's really annoying. Because that's nothing against recording. I love recording. Like, it's a lot of fun, and you get to, like, relive your best moments, and that was never gonna happen, was it? You get to relive your best moments, but sometimes it's just a bit stressful. Like, so it means that I never really play my best whilst recording. So, I'll see you in the next game. Okay, so I've thought of another goal that I can set myself after I achieve Apple Cora. Network levels. Because at the moment I'm on like level 22, I think. Yeah, now level 22. Because it wasn't until this year that I actually realised that you can complete quests in order to level like yourself up. Because I just stayed on level 12 for so long, because I wasn't doing anything to like give myself experience, really. I wasn't like doing quests. I was just relying off of the 5 experience or whatever you get for like playing a game or whatever. So obviously that was a very slow way of leveling myself up, which is why I wasn't like my network level wasn't moving really. So yeah, I've recently discovered the quest master and the quest log. So I'm trying my hardest. I want to get to level 25, but by the time I get Apple Core, I probably will be level 25. Because now that I know about the quest, like, quests, and the fact that you get quite a lot of experience from them, I can level up pretty quickly. So if I am level 25 by the time I get Apple Core, I will probably go for level 50. And then level 75, and then 100. I may not do like all of the goals on like recording. I may do like up to level 50 on recording, and then level 75 off, and then to 100 on recording, or something like that. It just depends how many other like goals I can think of to do, like in the meantime, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'm level 22 at the moment. I'm nearly level 23, so yeah. Okay, I'm gonna play one more game. I'm gonna try and play team mode game. Okay, so I got into a team mode game. Didn't take that long to fill up this time. Normally it does, but it wasn't too bad. So yeah, you get like coin multipliers at level 25 and then 50, and I think there might be one at 75 as well. So that'd be awesome, because then I can get like more coins, and yeah, that's always useful, you know, when you're trying to get Apple Core. Yeah, that should speed up the process significantly. So it shouldn't be too bad in terms of getting 300,000 if I get the like times 2 coin multiplier, because it's like it'll be like double coins weekends all the time, which will be awesome. Oh my god, I'm doing so badly this game. I don't know why though. They're too spread out. Like, I rely a lot on sort of like double, triple kills, but they're all spreading out, which makes it very difficult to like aim at any one like player. Oh, did you guys hear about the Pocket Edition Minecraft Hypixel server, which is called Bladestorm? I think that's what it's called. Yeah, Bladestorm. And I can't play it because I don't have Pocket Edition. I only have PC version, and I don't have Windows 10, so I can't play it using Windows 10 version. So, so yeah, you can play that. Don't know what the IP is. I think it's like pe.hypixel.net. Don't quote me on that. I think that's what it is. You probably look it up on the forums. So if you go on hypixel.net, then you can find the IP address. And you can play it on like smartphones, tablets, and as I said, on Windows 10 Minecraft. If you have that, you can also play it. So we did really badly. See, red one. So that hardly ever happens, but it happened this game. So yeah, so that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment and subscribe for more content, because it really helps me out. So I'll say goodbye.